Today, here on Classy Wheel, we're going to explore the SEPTA Come Aboard the Reading Promise campaign.
Yes, we are heading to Erie and Tasker Morris stations on the Broad Street line, where they've installed literacy, I suppose. Well, let's go check it out.
Indeed. Let's go. According to PhillyVoice.com, 2 out of every 3 children in Philadelphia are reading below their grade level by the time they reach 4th grade. That's why SEPTA and its local partners created Come Aboard the Reading Promise, a multimedia program throughout Philadelphia encouraging families to read together during their everyday transit journeys. But how does this actually work? Jared and I are on our way to find out. And here we are at Erie Station, the first of 2 locations on the Broad Street line for the Come Aboard the Reading Promise campaign. Let's see what there is to see.
Yeah.
Reading is everywhere.
We've got some landmarks, we have neighborhoods. We also have little questions, I guess.
Letters all around my city.
Hey, and sign an apple. Buy some books.
Fun with friends.
Fun with friends.
Dreamy ways to pass our days and nights.
60 starry seconds in 1 meteor minute. 60 meteor minutes in 1 out of their hour. So it's actually teaching you how to do time as well, which is beyond literacy, I feel.
Or it's teaching you how to read a SEPTA schedule.
That too.
Yeah, the next regional rail train coming in 60 meteor minutes.
Or 365 distant days.
Sign language, we appreciate this. Can you sign your name? C A L E and I think it's this. My fingers are just much longer than the one.
It's probably this.
And here's the actual promise part of the reading promise. You can read it in your own time. And we found a short story dispenser.
Oh, Jesus.
It's apparently you can press this particular machine's buttons and I want en español.
I mean, it's basically a CVS receipt, but with actually, well, with interesting stuff on it, not just a bunch of coupons that'll expire in like 2 days.
Excellent.
The honors. Oh, Jesus Christ.
I mean...
Yeah, that is a CVS receipt. It's even got pictures. Look.
Sweet. I mean, honestly, I don't think a CVS receipt would be this short.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna take one more.
Maybe Walgreens, but not CVS.
This thing must run out really short.
Yeah, I'm surprised that, like, it's the middle of the afternoon and they haven't burned out of ink and paper yet. Also, gotta love this array of musical instruments that a lot of people have never heard of, like the ektar and the, not gonna try to pronounce that.
Yesi.
That sounds about right.
Something like that.
So we're crossing the street to go to the other mezzanine, and there's actually some more Reading Promise material on this bus shelter. And this is apparently something that is all over the city, so if you are riding SEPTA, chances are you might run into it.
Caleb, why did the chicken cross Hunting Park?
I don't know why.
To get to the other slide. Ha!
Departure. When? Where?
Like to play. I don't know. Curious? Want to be a mighty reader? That's not very helpful for me if I'm trying to catch a train.
Looks like there's some more reading material down here on the express platform. Jared, what would you call Stranger Things if it was filmed in Philly?
Eerie Things. Dun 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 dun.
Okay, I gotta say, I love the station concourse and it totally works for what they're trying to do with this program. Jared, would you rather walk on the moon or live in the ocean?
But the moon doesn't really have that much on it. At least in the ocean, I can be friends with the fish.
But like, there's only about 12 people who've been to the moon, so that would be kind of a status thing.
Okay, but then what if I'm stuck there?
Wow, it's very locally educational.
Is Jeep a thing?
No, I think it's short for Did You Eat?
Oh, Jeep? Oh, Jeep. Yeah.
But it's cool that they celebrate like local catchphrases.
Drama.
Center City, not downtown.
Center, or not down city, like Providence people.
They say down city?
Yeah, I think so, something like that.
Turbocharge station. Talk it up. Take turns. Tune in.
I thought it was just gonna be a couple of copy and pasted like pieces of art. But no, they've got like unique things all the way down the wall. There's no repetition anywhere. I mean, a few of these were also at Erie, but it's pretty good, I would say. It must have been a lot of work, I'll say that. So good job to whoever, or the multiple people who put this together.
Credit where credit is due. This is actually a very thoughtfully done project. Very creative, very colorful. I like it. Some good wholesome content for Classy Whale. Yeah. And since they are accepting submissions for short stories, I am totally going to write one.
Yeah, it would be nice if they put the amount of effort they put into this into the real-time information, because this tells me nothing other than the station name and the time. And most of the time, the time.
I guess it's measured in moon minutes.
Moon minutes. What was the years, like, meteor minutes? What was the one?
Oh yes, meteor minutes.
Meteor minutes.
Anyways, thank you so much for watching Classy Whale. Jared and I are about to go have an adventure on his channel.
Yes.
So please go check it out. Also subscribe to Classy Whale if I didn't say that already. Take care until the next one.
See you guys.